Just for the Flowers family. And once again, Lakewood is going to match that dollar for dollar. So if you can, you find it somewhere in your heart, and if you can find it somewhere in your pocket, to bring a dollar over and just donate a dollar for the Flowers family fund. Lakewood's going to match a dollar for that, because it's got to be tragic losing two loved ones 2 days apart, a mother and a daughter. I got to stop talking about it. Well, you know what to do, folks. If you feel like it, if you can, come bring a dollar up and we'll give a shout out. The dollar will be matched for the Flowers family here in Lakewood. All right, here we go. We're about to get some football action underway here in the Lakewood and Junior Spartans Coliseum. Because it has Mad Mobile on it, and also it has Mommy as a missed call, so somebody's mommy tried to call him. I'm thinking this is a... First down possession, they try to run the ball up through the middle with number 3. He's brought down though. We get this thing back underway. Oh, he swept out. Beautiful play. Send it back outside edge over here on the Lakewood. Shot out back, hit, dropped in the backfield. That was number 1. All right, here we go. The ball is back underway. Oh, he's caught up. Oh, looks like he might be hurt. Wow, I just saw a flag come clear from the... The referee was in the north end zone and he threw a flag clear across the field, folks. That was a 100-yard flag pass. But they're going to march the Seminoles back. There's a long pass out there. He tried to reach out and touch somebody. All right, here we go, folks. This is getting back on the way. There's the height. It looks like it was going to be a kick to a dead halt. Looks like it's going to be a false start for Cinnamon.
All right, the Lakewood Indians start getting the ball. Here we go, here in the backfield. Hey, Cinnamon's got to put my rear ball into the middle, and he's going to be hit. Oh, no, who's the first? All right, just throw the ball.
The fourth quarter with your score, Lakewood 0. Sitting here for the Lakewood Indians Spartans. We got this baby cam at the helm. Drop back sitting up there, got a man wide open. Oh, and it's an incomplete pass.
And drink a cup of vinegar. That made me not even want to eat fish no more.
Drop back. Mr. Hale got somebody wide open across the middle and it's caught. He brings his troops up to the line of scrimmage. Quarterback keeper straight up the gut. There's the bubble up straight up the gut again. Don't know if big third down. Hale drop back. Got a man open. And it is caught. CBB, he cuts it to the outside, but I got one man to beat, and he's at the bottom of the line, he's in the end, it's the first button, amen. Okay, yeah, right, left.
Wait a minute, where the flag come from?
I don't see the y'all play us.
Let's go spark it.
3-6.
Spark it.
First and second. That's how it's going to go. So next week is going to be joining the third and second season. So it's going to be a core talk between y'all two and fifth and sixth season. So both of y'all have the same record. That's how I go right now. See you right.
And nice move deep by Mr. Hall. Oh, look like he doesn't even see the ball. It's back deep. I see the ball. And he's tackled by Hunter Smart.
And we got to run some of his feet. Cutting up a little bit. And quarterback's up on the center. Toss play over there, comes over to the right side, cuts up. And look like got a little daylight room, turns up the corner, and he's tackled. Number seven. Drops back, hands off to the other side, number two goes over there, look like trying to turn that corner. He got 3-5. Take Black still on his feet, and he's pushed out of bounds. The toss play back over there, cuts back, 2-10 outside, and look like he's going to get swallowed. By Hulkster Spartans. Seven. Drop back to our play over there. He's stretching it out. He look like he tried to. Oh! And he's brought down! All right, quick half-ass pass going over there to the right side. He cuts back, Raylan. And it's look who's waiting. Oh! He threw it.
Oh, my mom!
Oh, my God! Look. Oh, he picks up and he picks up!
And he's back.
Coach, did you see that coach on the run? Let me rewind. Running back came over to the right side. Truck one of the players. Got hit. Fumbled the ball. Picked up. ran down to the sideline, horse car. We seen it. Thank you. I was just happy to recap and play right there.
I don't know if you saw that flag that was thrown out there.
Yes, I did. Going in this end zone right here, Coach AJ. Trying something right here. Missed the baby cams up on the center. Drops back, hands off. Going over there to the right side. Center's being old, and he swallowed by a host of teeth. Oh, that was all. Michael Hills dropped back, look like he got a man open right there. Nice pass.
Oh, oh, what was that? Hey, that's all that was.
Yeah. There we go.
Oh, he need not take the ball. Oh, look, took me.
Oh,
that's what you call
center, man comes in motion, comes back up underneath, he got a room to run, cut back in, oh, and he's hit hard on the play.
Here's the parachute, looks like it's going to be holding on the Chiefs.
If he run that shot right, he'll get more yards.
Hey, Dad, you got to hit the first one.
So, and that's going to be halftime. Now we're going to go to have our cheerleaders announce right here. We got both our cheerleaders to kick it off. Nice little pooch over there, pretty deep. Running back got to go run back there and pick it up. Look like he got a couple of blockers. He goes over there to the cuts it up. Still on his feet. Oh, he might run this back, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, he's still on his feet. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. He's 20 year old. Touchdown! Lakewood!
The sideline, I guess he probably went a little too far. That's towards the light contact. That's going to be brought back. Personal foul. Base pass. On the
offensive team.
So it's going to be brought back to the point of the foul, I believe.
That's the first one. Then he got to give you the second one.
That was the first one.
Let's get ready to start back. Drop back, handoff goes over number three. Goes over there to the left side. All right, quarterback, he looks straight off that cut. Mr. London Hall, still on his feet. Picks up the ball. Now this troop ready, check and make sure everybody's set. And look like the defense will be coaching on the defense. Look like a free 5 yards for the balls up on the center. Got a truth ready to set. Drop back. Go straight up the gut. But seems like the Seminole team is like, All right. Pitch over there to number four. He turns that right side over there. Got some wall blockers. Comes up strong and picks up the first down. Now 6 minutes left before the end of this third quarter with Lakewood driving down the field. Drop back. Hands off. Go straight up the gut again over there to the right side. And he's tackled by a host of Seminole Chiefs.
No defense.
And look like it's going to be a quarterback keeper by number one, Mr. London Hall. And he gets in there. And look like it is good.
Somebody's got a pin in their hood again.
Nice run over by number one. He comes up. Throws up the cut.
caught up and mangled up as the defense.
Action back underway as the Lakewood Junior Spartans are here hosting the Seminole Chiefs. There's a flag out there on the play right now. Looks like that's going to be on Seminole. It's going to be marched. Here it is, it's fumbled around in the back by number 7. He goes down, kisses the grass. Holem, Lakewood, Holem. H-O-L-E-M. Lakewood Holem. He draws back for a pass. And the guy, number 34, reaches out. Alright, here we go. The Lakewood Spartans hover over the ball. Let the hike slow down back. But guess what? There's a, oh my God. Like I said, we got a host of a bunch of teams out here tonight. There we go again. Looks like the ball's going to be brought. I'll tell you what, I bet you don't nobody got any better chicken than us right here in Lakewood. Go down there and visit the concession stand. That pass is dropped out long. He don't got chicken off the grill. Hot dogs, hamburgers, french fries. We got all types of candy, Pepsi products, water. If you buy a water, we'll give you a water at the same price. Chiefs possess. There's the hike. Son out back. He's looking for passing room. There's two of them out there with him. But guess what, folks? As it looks like the midgets of Seminole are walking across the field over there. At the end of this play right now, the end of the third. Seminole. All right, there we go. It's handed out in the back. He's coming up through the hose. Oh, he's caught, smashed, and brought down. You get a free haircut. That's right. You got some free advertisements, so you better give us some free haircuts. That's Luke over there at Universal, y'all. So if you want to go grab you a nice bowl of rice and gopher gravy, there it is, long pass out there. There's two. Oh, he catches it, but he's tripped up. Here we go as the ball's back underway. New first down as the Seminole Indians. Chief in as the Seminole Chiefs shift the ball. They sling it out to the outside, but he's met. He's still up on his feet though. Oh my gosh, he had to dive trip. He's got a slight lift to him, but he's a super. He's out there in the game anyway. There it goes. It's going to him this time. He's trying to push, shake, and break. He tries to get the first. Lakewood Holem, H-O-L-E-M, Lakewood Holem. There's a pass up in the air. There's a lot of pink jerseys over there. They said no way. Oh! With that $1, Lakewood is going to match that dollar and make it $2. We're going to give that money to the Flowers family. This is a family that lost two of their loved ones, a mother and a daughter. Both the mother and the daughter, they lost two of their loved ones, a mother and a daughter, and they lost them 2 days. So he's telling me to come down there, so I'm going to go get this no less than $5. I'm pretty sure that all of those green jerseys, why don't you whisper down the line to your constituents and ask all of them if they want to donate $1, and we're gonna match. So for every dollar that y'all give us, we're gonna take and we're gonna match that dollar. This is for a good cause. This is a good time. Let's say throw dollars at me. Oh, I gotta make a special shout out to my buddy. That's right. Coach King also said he does links, right? So we're going to lace front beard to zero. That'll be the end of the ball game, folks.
I swear to God, this is how I